has now become a fatal crash. Police tell us this happened on I-40 East at the exit for I-73. Greensboro police confirm one person has indeed died. At last check, ramps to both the I-73 north and southbound lanes have been shut down. No word on when they will reopen tonight or if that'll end up being tomorrow morning. More details just as soon as they come into our newsroom, on television and online at WXII12.com. Well, authorities